A contractor from Wine and Skill accused of stealing from a Guilderland doctor's office was arraigned this morning in Albany County Court. Now, John Weigel entered a plea of not guilty. Weigel was indicted on grand larceny and scheme to defraud charges. According to Dr. Jose David, his office is out of $60,000. He says he paid Weigel to renovate two floors, but it never got done. Weigel is due back in court on October 29th.